So tell, how do you season those?
What we do is we get it's a garlic and parsley seasoning packet, and then we just add a little bit of faux butter to it, and then we just toast them.
Okay.
And with our bread pudding, we actually make it from scratch. We do milk, eggs, sugar, cinnamon. We make a base with it, and then we just add it to our bread, and we just cook it.
Okay.
What we're known for is our bread pudding. We really, really dig it.
That's sweet. So, what's special about your bread pudding that's different from everybody else?
Probably that we still make it from scratch. Most people do buy the base. We actually do the base ourselves.
Okay.
This is fresh.
No.